Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam amma ba'd. Ahbabta fillah. It's important to seek forgiveness from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, as we mentioned countless times. Listen to this hadith of Umar. One Ibn Umar, radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, radiyallahu ta'ala anhuma, qala kunna na'uddu li rasulillahi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam fi majlisin wahid mi'ata marra. Rabbi gfirli wa tub alayya innaka anta tawwab ar-rahim. Ruwahu Abu Dawud wa Tirmidhi wa qala hadith hasan. In this hadith that's hasan, that you'll find in Abu Dawud and you'll find in Tirmidhi, the hadith of Ibn Umar radiyallahu ta'ala anhu, he said that we used to count in the sitting of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam 100 times that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would say, my Lord, forgive me, and I seek repentance from you. Verily, you are Tawwab Rahim, you are the most merciful and the acceptor of repentance. Ahabat fillah, this hadith, we learn the humbleness of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, tawadi' of the Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and his humility before his Lord, his humbling himself, his worship, his love, and his encouragement for us to do the same sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And that even he was the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and he also made tawbah, sought repentance from sin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. What about us? This hadith also shows us how the Sahaba radiallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'een were very serious about learning the sunnah of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and following him sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in every aspect of his life sallallahu alayhi wa sallam radiyallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'een. It shows us the importance of making forgiveness, seeking forgiveness, making tawbah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, asking for him, you know, repenting to Allah often for the sins that we make. And the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam did it over 100 times. What about us? We need to do it thousands of times during one day. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive us of our many sins and have mercy upon our soul. وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم.